Jesus said, I am the door. Not a door, but the door. There's two doors in every situation. The door of positivity and the door of negativity. And I amaze myself at how quickly I'll go through the door of negativity. How do you close the door on divorce and open the door to marital fulfillment? You do it God's way. God's way works, friends. It really, really does. And it's time that we close the door on debt and open it to financial freedom.